we can't sit on it no more. Now's the time for us to come together and make things happen for the sake of the kids. You know, we done lived our life a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Now we got to really think about these children, man. So, next up, we got Lil E in the building. Now, this is one of my artists. And working on his project and everything. And he got a couple tracks we're going to do for y'all today. So, let me let you talk a little bit more.
Go, E.
Hey, my name is Lil E, and I've been rapping since, I say, about 2005, 2006. My first song is If You Don't Know My Name. That was like one of my first albums, and I've been working on other albums, but only got a couple of down for right now.
So we're gonna do
he did.
Boy, and it's featuring me. I had to get on this track. It was just irresistible. I couldn't resist. So.
Push it, keep.
He actually did the wrong verse, but it's all good. You know what I'm saying? This is first show. I think you're doing pretty good. What y'all think?
Woo!
So we're gonna start the track over so we can, you know, and that's what's up.
All right.
Here we go.
Push it, keep.
You ready?
They call me crazy boy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Will it eat step in the spot? Everybody mouth drop.